Hi, Jackson Mummy here. I'm the founder of Celebration Bar Review, and I'm so pleased that you've registered for our free webinar on the 6 keys to passing the bar exam. You know, a few months ago, Tamara Gordon went through this same process, and she found out that she was overwhelmed by trying to spend most of her study time trying to memorize and recite rules. She had taken and failed the bar exam twice, and each attempt meant that hundreds of hours were wasted on unproductive strategies and time away from her family and job that she just couldn't afford to give up. Fortunately, she didn't stop at just identifying the problem. She did something about it. She had our team at Celebration Bar Review take a look at her previous scores, and we walked her through a handful of simple but powerful strategies for improving them and finding a more productive method of studying. The results? After implementing those strategies, Tamara raised her scaled UBE score from 219 to 283. That's a 64 scale point increase, and it allowed her to practice in over 38 jurisdictions. A 64 point gain just by changing her study approach. Now, if you've ever heard the expression, you can't do the same thing and expect a different result, that's exactly how you should look at bar prep for repeaters. Every exam season at Celebration Bar Review, we help repeat bar takers get results just like Tamara's. We audit their failed results from prior exams, show them simple, manageable study strategies that will increase those scores, and then we work with them to implement those strategies. One thing we've discovered is that not all bar prep strategies are equal. Big box bar reviews, for example, sound great at first, but we found that their results with repeat bar takers are less than 10% effective. The key for repeaters is knowing where your problems are and then matching them with the right solutions. Do you want us to audit your bar scores and uncover the opportunities you have to dramatically increase them? If so, our free audit strategy call is for you. On this call, we'll do 3 things. First, we'll conduct a quick audit of your previous results so we can show you how much improvement you could realistically expect. Second, based on that audit, we'll walk you through the biggest opportunities you have for improving your studies and passing the bar exam. And then 3, if it's a fit, we'll show you what it would look like to have our team working alongside you to implement the strategies and processes that we discuss on the call. Now, this call is 20 to 30 minutes long, and we can only do a handful each day. So you need to be serious about improving your scores and interested in working with us before you book the conference. We aim to make it the best 30 minutes you spend in your study this week. We'll connect via Zoom for a video conference exactly on time. So all that I ask is that you show up and be ready. You'll be talking with me personally. I've consulted with thousands of students about changing their study plans and increasing their scores. Obviously, we don't want you to waste your time or mine. And so if you're serious about this, book a call, make sure you show up. These calls fill up almost always, so don't take a spot that would be reserved for someone else. With that said, if you're on the fence and thinking about booking a call, I'd encourage you to scroll down, click the button, and find a time that works for you. Go ahead and book your conference now so that we can show you how to get a handle on your bar exam studies